Let's switch over to Vampire Survivors. Maybe I'll change my mind later. We'll see. So let's change the name of the thing. Alright. So let's just switch over. Oh yeah, it's a fun game. Alright. Sorry, I got the hiccups a little bit. See, after all that grumpiness, you then end up winning. Alright, here we go. So we're going to see what we got. Alright, that is perfectly fine. I'm going to probably drop out of Discord myself. Good idea. Alright. Everything's very quiet though. I turned my speakers way down, that's why. Alright, turn this up a bit. Alright, it's not echoing, is it? Alright, so what are we trying to unlock still? Bianca Ramba. Do I even have that character? Oh, here we go. But we also have a lot of power-ups we can get, probably. Or not. Well, thank you for the bits, Kyrell. Look at them go in the little cup. Ooh! Salty bits. Alright. So we gotta get this character to level 100. Alright, so here we go. We're just playing a little relaxing. Wow, she did not want to let that go. I did not get a good start. I cannot seem to hit that lamp. I guess I'll take the Bible. Yes, let's level something up for once. Need that. Another hidden character I can unlock? I'm assuming it's on the tower. What if instead of going down, I go up? In the dairy factory. That big sack of money. Very nice. Alright, I'm not liking the minecarts. Maybe moving faster will help. You know what? Pentagram, whatever. Race to boss, but hopefully it'll be worth it. I'm not doing very well with this character. Yeah, what the luck. The minecarts aren't coming out enough. That was unfortunate timing. I get the feeling it's about to go off, so I'm gonna move away from the boss a little bit. Or move right into the boss again. I'm not liking this character. Oh, does it? I do not have a good build so far. Not a good build so far. Definitely making it hard on myself. Well, that's a boss. Alright, more experience. I need it. Course. definitely struggling. Definitely struggling with this. You just lost power. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you alright?
The game presents a tale of longing and long-lasting scent. Dear love of life, we were on the 12-feet bus when I
Clover!
A whiff. So fresh, so life-changing. I had to find its source. I didn't know if you were the woman in the pink freshly washed cardigan or the retired mailman next to me, but I knew one of you was my soulmate. Ah, the scent of Gain Flames. Add Gain scent beads for an even longer-lasting scent.
More Rune Tracer. Longer duration? A duplicator? I'll take it. Thank you. Well, that's a good thing. Oh, we got a gold chest. We did it. I should level up a lot of my stuff and give me at least one upgrade item. Upgraded the Bible. And let's upgrade lightning lightning ring to thunder loop. You're shutting down your computer? Alright. I hope your power comes back soon. Have a good night. And hope to see you tomorrow. Go and take the spinach. As we know, we can go over and grab this. Right now, those ghosts should not be able to get to me. Maybe just try moving a little bit faster. Oh, I already passed a book. Oops. Yeah, got the fire wand. Why not? Look at this boss. Okay, this should upgrade. Okay, that upgrades that. Very nice. Question is, if I get I cap out the empty tome, do I still get an extra one? Let's go and find out. Triple. There's a fire one is almost capped as well. Alright, empty tome is now capped. So what happens if I get another one? Does it, well, it put me up to 6. Level 6? Apparently it does. I guess. Upgrade a fire wand. Follow the fireballs. Actually, it's faster than I am, isn't it? Go, go, go. Another quiet night with vampire survivors, chilling out some music. Frog, you still hanging out? What are you doing still up? It's late. I didn't even see that boss. I think there's a boss there. It is late. Just chilling? That's cool. Me too. Oh, I missed the mask. Went right by it. Alright, there's really no reason to move anymore. Just kind of hang out right here. I seem to have turned it around. I didn't think I was doing very good. But all of a sudden I've got everything I need. Yeah, almost every weapon is viable. You just gotta get them upgraded. In this case, I have something that draws it in for me, so I don't bother. For the most part. Why someone else might do it, I think to stay low level, because the boss is scaled with level. So it's possible you can have a better chance against like death. Suppose you can kill death, but you'd have a better chance at low level. Yeah, because death has a certain amount of HP per level, per your level. And so if you have a lower level, you theoretically have to do a lot less damage. I'm guessing. I don't know. I've never killed death, so I'm just guessing why people might do that. But as you can see, I'm getting all the experience. I'm trying to hit level 100 on this character, which I'm about to do. Very shortly, actually. Let's see if this will do it. There's 97, 98, 99, 100. Yep. Alright, I made it to my goal. So now it's just money, I guess. Oh, that boss died super fast and gave 5. Why, I don't? Because I have an item that draws it in automatically every like 20 or 30 seconds. Let's see, watch. Alright, I got the... Alright, see, it's going off now. So see all that experience on the floor? As soon as this item goes off, it's all just going to be drawn right to me. And there it goes. All to me. So that's why I don't bother. So every time that ability goes off, I get all the experience on this that's in the game. For all the stuff I've just killed. So I just stand here and it just comes to me. And that ability goes off like every 30 seconds. On the map. It's all the stuff I'm killing? No, it's from off screen too. Granted, all the stuff I'm killing right now is on screen. But it works even on all stuff off screen. I don't like her minecart ability. It doesn't seem worth it to me. It probably upgrades to something absurd, though, eventually. Look at all the stuff I'm killing up there. I could very well be killing stuff off screen. We're about to get our boss rush, which might make this a very bad place to stand. The Bibles are keeping these things back, though. Wow, that was a lot of experience. Alright, they're getting through now. I think I'm gonna die here. I don't have enough to keep them away. Yep, death got me. Surprised I made it though. Yeah, No Future was doing a lot of DPS. I think I've unlocked everything, except for that one mystery character. Alright, so what can we power up? Alright, I guess let's play on this thing. Alright, let's play this guy, why not? On the dairy plant.
My styling, where were you when my heart was out?
I have no idea. But they're still working on this game. I've definitely got everything unlocked, though. Let's see. Achievements. Nope, that's all the achievements. I've done all the achievements. 100%. Which really does make me feel like I've unlocked the whole game. But apparently there's more stuff. Which is why I'm here. Today's top Latin hits, elevando nuestra música. Brought to you by our friends at Tequila Cazadores. Real tequila, real people. It's prime. Get light bulbs delivered in a day. Edison would be proud. Indeed, I'm proud. Get your everyday essentials delivered fast. Prime changes everything. No, no, it takes the place of one. That's why I usually try to wait till the end. Yeah, the minecart basically kills anything. That's why I try to use the minecart on the bosses. That's this minecart. The last minecart from the character on the last stage was not killing them like that. It didn't seem very effective to me. It seemed very unreliable. See, that one's basically one shot on anything. See, look, it pulls everything from off screen, too. The ability's the same way. See, I can kill the ones without the shield instantly with my garlic that I have here. So I'm trying to get those. Oh, that's not good. That is good, though. It does seem very effective. And easy to use, too. You know what? Let's grab the guns. Why not? It's probably a mistake, but... let's even grab a minecart. Got it. A fiver! Garlic, garlic, wand, wand, heart thing. Right, now we got the other gun. Very nice. So we got both guns. So we can upgrade the guns. That'll free up an inventory slot. Because the guns were very cool, I remember being upgraded. It just takes a lot to upgrade them. And we'll grab, I guess, clover. I do have the tiramisu. Just one last thing to worry about. Oh. That hurt. Chicken. Music got very quiet. Alright, the green guys are just coming right at me. Tiramisu lets you revive once. It also lets you upgrade the guns that I just got. Alright, those bulls are very fast and very annoying. I'll take that, though. Duplicator, sure, why not? That is the upgraded garlic. Perfect. See, now I want to take a little bit of damage. So I can heal it back up. Let's head toward this candelabra. It's very far away. Got that upgraded. Okay, that upgraded the fire wand. And it fired at nothing for the first shot. Great. Oh yeah, the pentagram is dangerous. At the very early game. That's why I like to get the, whenever I do the pentagram, I like to grab the luck. Because apparently the luck can make it so that you don't lose items as much. I don't think it works very well at the first. But once you get rolling. But isn't this game fun? I'm gonna die. Nope, I died. I think I lost my tiramisu. I don't have enough damage. Not so great, I'm dying here. Alright, there went my tiramisu. Yep, died again. I don't think my weapons there were a good choice. I need more reliable weapons. Let's try again. I think I can do it with that guy. Alright, let's try here. Well, the garlic starting out was good. Alright, we got the axe. We need to make sure we get the other gun. I mean, the garlic is nice, but I don't think it's good to upgrade it too much too early. See, it's already good against all the little stuff. I mean, I do want to upgrade it eventually, though. Hey, sir. We had a bad run last time. I didn't get any good weapons. I got the axes this time. I had my garlic very upgraded very early, but it wasn't enough later on. It definitely petered out very quickly. Yeah, the garlic is good early, but it kind of runs out. I mean, it's not... Yeah, by the time I died, it wasn't doing much. It's definitely not bad. I definitely need something higher damage for bosses. But what I'm getting is garlic. A fiver! Yes, yes, yes. This will help. That's the goal, sir. How's your day going? Upgraded everything does more damage. Alright, two axes and three hearts. Alright. I'll take it. So where's my... My axes are almost maxed. That's very nice. Let's keep going for the garlic. I mean, it's doing okay right now, but it definitely runs out of steam later. Oh, that is unlucky. You might be cursed, Frog. Do you have a curse upon you? Got that. Right, let's move toward the candelabra, I guess. Right, we need the other gun, the blue gun, and the tiramisu. There's nothing out here near that cross. That'd be good for the boss. Quickly. Gun. We need the blue gun. See, against the guys with the shields, it doesn't do much damage. That's why I need the axes. It's just one of those games, Frog. Grab the garlic, I guess. Let's grab this thing. Ooh, big money. It's got a big money thing. Boss, let's get some axes in you. Shoot you with his gun. Upgraded garlic. Very nice. I need the other gun really bad. And the tiramisu. Come on. Come on, game. Don't be stingy. Taking intentional damage so that I can heal it up with my item, because that gives me more damage with it. Oh, the green guys. I had a lot of trouble with the green guys. Fine, I'll take, grab the crown. Oh, those bulls are running. It's the running of the bulls. Crown upgrade didn't seem to do anything. The one from the shop, it does a little bit. Alright, level 8 axe. Alright, I need the other gun in the tiramisu. So every time I gain one from it, I think this thing starts doing more damage. But I don't know. Is there a way to see that? I guess not. I don't know how to see it. I used to see it at the end. Let's see if we can get you to a mine track. Missed him. How about this one? Missed him again. Oh well. We should have to kill him. I know, I missed him twice. That was bad. Alright, the green ones are definitely causing me problems. But I think I'm doing a little bit better this time with the axes. Lightning ring, why not? Take out the green ones, or the yellow ones. Oh no. I don't have my tiramisu this time. Oh, well, I'm still dead. How am I not dead? I thought I was dead. Well, I'm dead. Blue gun. Yes, use blue gun. Blue gun, lightning ring. Oh crap. I'm dead. Oh. Yeah, the garlic just doesn't do it. Alright, I think I need to start with something different. Also need to brush my tail. Let me brush my tail real quick. That's exactly where I died last time. I think the garlic just tapped out. You also have to have the other item. You have to have it maxed, you have to have the other item. And also there's a limit on the early levels of two. You have to 10 minutes. It has to be 10 minutes in. And I'll be right back. Use a rake. I like my fur brush, but I could try a rake. All right, I'll be right back.
your window. No, you can't sleep, you pretend though. You don't have to play the hero. Cause I got you like you got me. When the earth shakes, when the bombs scream, until our last breath, every heartbeat.
Alright, I'm back. Alright, I tried the rake. It was okay. But I couldn't get the cinnamon to stay on the rake. So it didn't work out very well. Okay, who do we want to do? You know what? We could start strong. Let's start super strong. We're going with this guy. Check this out. Oh, big stretch. Hold on. Big stretch. Alright, big stretch. Stretching. Oh, big stretch. Yeah, it still likes me to... Oh, hold on. It still likes me to brush my tail with a rake. But I usually put cinnamon in my tail. It works a lot better putting it in the brush. Alright, we're gonna go with the fire wand. See, this guy starts out with an upgraded weapon right off the bat. Which is insane. Let's go and get the lightning ring too. These things go very well together. That thing took a while to go effect. Spinach. Experience, why not? Can I not break this? Apparently not. This character's one weakness, lamps. Cannot break them. I'll just grab the rune tracer too, why not? Let's go all projectiles. All projectiles. No area effect. You can go into lamps and it'll destroy them? Oh yeah, so it does. Yep, it is a dude in meatball. That is accurate. That is a ball made out of corpses. Got the duplicator. More projectiles. More.
Don't just spend your energy. Own it. With Adidas Ultra Boost 22. A comfortable running shoe.
It's supposed to fire at the closest enemy, but it clearly doesn't. Holy crap, another 5. Right off the bat. But we're already doing it much better. This character starts off with an upgraded weapon. Off the bat. So it's basically like a level 9 character right off the bat. Experience, spinach, and fireball. Let's see, what's his luck? His luck's only 40%, so that's really good. I'm just lucky this run. Got the spinach. I'm tempted to grab the lancet to freeze enemies. There's a character that starts off with like 130% luck. I mean, he's completely terrible. Because that's the only thing he's got going for him, the luck. His starting weapon is awful. It's one of the birds. And he's got slow speed too. Oh, should I have grabbed the weapon? Oh, the gun? That would have been cool. I should have grabbed the gun. I didn't grab it. Yeah, he starts out with a certain amount of luck. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure what luck does. I haven't looked up anything about the game. Kyrell will probably know, but Kyrell wasn't feeling... Oh, the power went out. That's what happened. I forgot. So Kyrell could not be here to answer all of our questions about this game. Oh. Welcome back. Lightning Ring. I'm glad you got your power back. Return from the darkness. By about 5-10 minutes. Nice, there's all those gems I missed. Flying in from off stage. Firewand capped. Lightning ring capped. Oh, I should have grabbed the rune tracer. Duplicator. I've got the axe, that's fine. Tiramisu, let's go and grab that. Wait, I could have grabbed the magic wand? I could have 2 magic wands? What? That doesn't feel accurate. So can you have two magic wands on this character? Can you get a second holy wand? The magic wand was definitely an option. Oh, then it's not worth it. Okay, cool. Good to know. Is that a treasure chest? Oh, it is. Must have killed something, didn't notice. Alright, upgraded fire wand. Very nice. I really like the birds when they're upgraded. The green ones are a lot less of a threat when I've got this much damage. You know what? We'll just grab the rune tracer. Forget the guns. We'll get the armor. We're just firing projectiles. You know what? We'll grab the empty dome. Why not? I do like it with projectiles, because that means we fire much faster. Shoot, give me something upgraded. The ring? Lightning ring. Yes. I'll take it. You know, we'll go and grab the stone mask, then we'll grab this. We gotta head up and grab the armor. Grab everything. Nope, there's a boss. Let's kill the boss. Can we please fire at the boss? Oh, I did. Head on up. I This guy's just so big, he gets stuck on everything. I need to upgrade the axes more. Go, go, go! Do you know if different gems get different amounts? Like, if everything drops a blue gem, is it all equal? Wow, that lightning does a lot of... kills a lot of skeletons. Alright, maybe want to camp out for a minute. We're still doing okay. Went with the axe. Look, they still walk through up there. Well, I can't do anything because I only get the one gun, so there's no point taking the gun. Okay, where's the armor? Oh, I missed a chest. Back. Let me grab the armor, then I'll go for the chest. Grab this red thing. Moon tracer. Tone. Hurry up. Moon tracer. Candelabra. Rune Tracer. Empty Tome. Rune Tracer. Rune Tracer. Empty Tome. Rune Tracer. Rune Tracer. Uh-oh, I got a big one. I guess we'll just grab this. Alright, that's fairly effective. I think it's more effective than the garlic was. Alright. Oh, I spawned a bunch of bulls. That's alright. Mana, mana, mana. Stone mask. Stone mask. Stone mask. Armor. Alright, let's go back and get this chest. Yeah, this... That's what those red gems are, sir. Once you get all the gems are off screen, it spawns a red gem nearby. And you just grab it and you get all those levels. Armor, armor, rune tracer, upgrade. Alright. Now let's get whatever. Let's go get our items. Wait, why didn't it upgrade the axe? Yeah, so if I go backward, there's probably a red gem right behind me. Like, watch, I'm gonna turn back. Oh, maybe not. Pretty much. Halfway there. Yep, we're doing much better this game. But this guy's pretty overpowered to start off with. I mean, he starts off with an upgraded weapon. And a pretty good one at that. And I just went full projectiles. So almost all of my things benefit projectiles. Like, I got double projectiles, I got faster. Firing. Hey, look, a boss. Do you think he'll live to make it off screen? Yep, there he is. Look, there he is again. Wait, where's the thing? Did I pass it? I passed it. There's this thing. Upgraded axe. Death spiral. There's this thing. Alright, and now we just go for the wings down here. There's one thing this character needs is speed. Actually, I don't know. Is he that much slower? His speed is... plus, wait, that's projectile speed. Move speed is minus 10%, so he moves a little bit slower. Yeah, this is a full-on projectile build, sir. So we got fireballs, we've got the exploding rune tracer thing. We've got the sides. Look how they're running in front of me. Like, just perfectly, like, going slightly faster. So I'm keeping this little row of them right in front of where I'm going. Just keep moving in a straight line. And anything that gets in front of me is going to get steamrolled. Plus the Song of Mana is just blasting that way. Dun, 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 dun. And the music is getting epic. The music is a Spotify, though. Well, that's true. But, I mean, he starts off 8 levels higher, basically. Or 9 levels higher, with an upgraded weapon, no less. Now we need to go this way now. Hey, look, a boss. It almost made it to me. Keep looking for that red gem that's just off screen. There's the wing, so I can move a little bit faster. And that puts my movement speed at normal. Or basic speed. Alright, so let's just chill right here for a minute. So we're gonna chill right here. We're gonna look for a red gem. So, we'll wait here for a minute. Alright, let's look around and see if we can find the red gem. There's one. Alright. There it was. All those gems that were off screen just got turned into like 30 levels. Alright, there's all those gems that were off screen. But see, look, when you get to this level, you don't have to do anything. You just sit, stand here. And occasionally move to get the gems. If you want to. I'll wait till the level 20 boss. But see, think about this game. Like, if you compare this to Dead by Daylight, in order to get everything unlocked, can you imagine having to play like 2,000 hours? That'd be crazy. Oh, there's the boss. It's a robot. It's actually getting close. Now, where's the red gem? There it is. There's several of them. Alright, just hang out right here. Yeah, considering this level, that's pretty good. There it is, level 100. You just sit here and wait for the 9 minutes. Honestly, it's in my best interest to just sit here for 9 minutes, or 8 minutes and 50 seconds or whatever, and then go grab that red gem. Grab all the coins I put in. My day was interesting. I was a little bit sad. I thought Jackbox would draw more people than it did. But I think a lot of the trolls stayed away because I figured out their game. So still pretty good. We had some Jackbox, we had some DVD with some, with a viewer. Then we had Tabletop Simulator. Yep, that was today. Every other Saturday, Frog. So it was today, it'll be in 2 weeks. Again. Halfway to completion of this game, I may have to move. We'll go and grab that. It's okay, Frog. Don't worry about it. It can't work out every time. I'm not going to give up on it. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be playing this game, though. I've kind of reached the point where I'm kind of done with this game. I know there's, Kyrell said there's one more character to unlock, but you have to do something very specific in this stage. And so I came here, and I guess never got the opportunity. Here come the bulls. You have to kill a green death and then go down, apparently. Alright, there was a bull boss. I don't know where it got to. It got pushed off the screen. I don't know, that's what Kyrell was saying. So there's one last secret character that I don't have. But yes, I'm glad you guys are here now. That's the important thing. Don't worry about what happened. Worry about what's coming. And tomorrow we got DVD and Beat Saber. So, I do need to get that figured out. So I may end the stream in about half an hour and see if I can figure out. Down arrow and enter on your keyboard. How are you supposed to know that? Yeah, there's apparently a new request mod for Beat Saber. Did that? Oh, he died. I wonder what happened to that guy. I mean, it really does. But then again, a lot of the stuff that in this game, like the unlocking that super powerful thing, that this character that I'm playing now, the super powerful one, I had to travel down a long, 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 long way until it got super dark, and then kill this guy, and then he's on my team. You tried unlocking this character? Yeah, there's one at the top right too. Oh, there's a thing coming. Oh no. I was trying not to get all those. Oh, that's a boss. You have to kill the boss and then you can keep moving. There's a crab boss or something that blocks off the path. You know what? Let's just go. We'll grab all the gems. Level up. Oh, there's the big one. Yep, there's the big one. Yeah, I almost missed it. Look at my number of kills. I'm at 51,000. Just killing everything. Hey, look what I'm doing. I'm not even touching my keyboard right now. Not even touching the keyboard. Just kind of hanging out here. Oh, there's a boss. There's a boss. Okay, I gotta touch my keyboard. I got this chicken. Fire breath. I mean, I probably won't be able to do it forever. See how they're getting a little bit closer? I don't have a lot of AoE. I just have a lot of projectiles. But in theory, the magic wand, the holy wand, should fire at whatever's closest. So as the enemies get closer, it should focus them. And now it goes out to all bosses. Now, all they drop is red gems now. You just have to get a good build, Frog. Figure out what weapons work for you, and stick with them. Oh, they're getting uncomfortably close now. I really wish I had a minecart here. That'd be nice. Getting uncomfortably close. Because, yeah, all those levels, and I have not gone up any in damage in a while. I cannot. Not right now, for sure. I don't know if it's even possible. You never gotta kill the robots. Certainly try, though. Freeze frame. What are you guys gonna do about it? I froze you. Oh, I froze you all again. I still got another revive. It's not going to be good because there's death. Run! Pretty much. But I managed to get to a freeze thing. Yep. No, it's like 100 per. It's not that much. Alright, here, I'm gonna try this guy. Let's go for awful. Okay, let's get both birds. This is the guy that has all the luck. See, why couldn't I get a lucky chest there? That would have been great. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, this is bad. I'm just having to focus a lot on this guy because he's so bad. This guy is just so terrible that I'm having to focus a lot to try to get damage in. How you doing, Frog? I'm sorry, I'm very, very, very focused. But I always have time for you guys. Right. You forgot your laundry. Sir, that's not good. Let's level up the birds. Birds. I'm putting my faith in the birds. Be nice if I kill the boss, though. That's what I need to do is the boss. Come here. And then I just got him. What if I got the guns too? Get the guns too. Yes. We're greeting it. We're going full greed on it. Guns. Give me the fire breath. Where's the fire breath? I thought that was a fire breath. I did not get the fire breath. They're amazing. I like the guns. You just have to do a lot of work to get them there. Let's see if we can find a mine cart for this bull. Oh, that was one. Missed him. Alright, let's go. We got another one. Got him. Birds. I'm putting my faith in the birds. I thought that projectile was mine. It was not. Oh, look. More luck. What's our luck now? 160%. Great. What I need now is 4 chicken. Right there. Is that another 4 chicken? There's a bunch of gems up there, but I can't get to them. X-Ash is the character I'm playing right now. The awful, awful character. Awful, awful character. You don't want to play this character, ever. I'd like to get back around to get that all that experience that I had. A lot of experience. Freeze! 4 chicken. There's a boss back there. Is that all the I thought there was more experience. I mean, there's always more, but...
Hey, Spotify, click and tap the banner to listen to Viva Latin. Today's top Latin hits, elevando nuestra música. Brought to you by our friends at Tequila Cazadores. Real tequila, real people.
Minecart, give me a minecart. There's one. I may have set it off. I set it off, but I couldn't get to back to it in time. There's a 4 chicken right there. Alright, axes. Another boss. Oh, I don't have any items. Screw it, let's go for the candelabra. The boss is almost as fast as I am. Not even counting the warping. Nope, I was too slow. Second boss. Or did that one grow up? I'm not sure. Oh, that's not good. There's the first boss again. There's both bosses together. They teamed up. Look, it's like father and son. Look at that. And they died together. Just like father and son. Trust the birds. The birds won't fail you. The birds failed me. The birds failed me. Oh, that was bad. All right, we're dead. That guy is very hard. I wonder if I can do it better. Let's try him on a different level. Maybe, Forest. Gun. Now I'm a ghost with a gun. You know what? I'll take the magic wand. Why not? Or should I take the Bible? I'll take the magic wand. See, I don't feel like this guy needs the lucky clover. Duplicator, sure. More projectiles. Bird. Right, so we need the other gun and the other bird. New gun, new bird. New gun, new bird. Red gun, white bird. Red gun, white bird. And tiramisu. Empty tome, sure. Fire faster. Bird. Bird, bird, bird. Bird is the word. Bird, bird, bird. Alright, have a good night, sir. Thank you for coming. And hope to see you tomorrow. We got Beat Saber and we got Dead by Daylight in the morning. So hope to see you there, okay? It's okay if you miss it. But I'd like to see you there. Good night. Have a great night. And pleasant dreams. You gotta go soon too. Yeah, we're gonna stop soon regardless. It's okay. It is getting late. And I do want to figure out the new mod for Beat Saber. Even if I don't have time to test it tonight. We may get to do some testing on the fly tomorrow. Treasure, 3! Bird? Bird and gun, bird and gun. We need another bird and another gun. Nope, focusing on what we got. Birds and guns. At this point, it's just a machine gun. Bird again? Oh, give me the other bird. I mean, the bird does a lot of damage. There's the red gun. Perfect. Now I see the other bird. Tiramisu, other bird. Should probably get the lightning ring at some point. Gun. I think that's the glue gun capped. More bird. Alright, that bird's capped. Now I still need the other bird.
What can I do to help make my business more productive?
Every successful business owner will not only ask themselves this question, but will create a business plan based on it.
I don't know what that means.
Turn these plans into reality. So forget about cobbling together electric vehicles from people charging their data. We offer a one-stop shop approach. Find ways to manage.
Is that the bullet dodger thing?
Streamline the whole thing all in one place. So to speak.
Yes, perfect. Give me all these.
Accelerator for your business. Visit FordPro.com.
Where's the other bird? Give me the other bird. That's cool. Do you see the X made by the blue and the red? They kind of wandered off by itself. That was cool. There's a triple. Two wands and a red. Very nice. We're definitely loving these things up fast. We're getting lots of lucky chests. The silver ones, I think. Let's go kill this field of plants with our fire breath. Red gem. Come on, give me the white bird. Alright, I'll go and take the crown. Come on, give me the other bird. I need the other bird. The other bird. Come on. The other bird. Bird. I got the other bird. Okay, cool. I know what else do I want. Lightning ring. bird, get the lightning ring. Bird. Lightning ring. Lightning ring. Bird. Bird. Okay. I think we're good. Bird. Bird. I'm just gonna freeze this thing right there. Kill it. Night, good night, frog. Have a good night. Have a wave. I know it's very late. So hope to see you tomorrow, okay? Lightning ring. I'm stuck. Work like that. Revive, yes. Now we can level up the thing. Is that a kill everything? Yes. Lightning ring. Lightning ring. Extra revive, sure. Got this. Got this. Got the fire. Let's go back over this area with all the gems. Upgrade something. Bird. Bird's upgraded. Okay, now what do we want? The axe, maybe? Axe, fire wand. I think I told Bracers to not ever show up again. I'm not sure though. I get the rune tracer and get the armor. But that's a boss. Bird. Let's go grab the candelabra. Big area attacks, why not? Get about the bottom. Is that werewolf boss? There he is. Oh, we got two bosses. We got. What are we upgrading? We got double guns now. Okay. So now we need... Came up. Lightning ring. Beautiful. Have a knot. We'll grab the axe. Okay. And, I guess the fire wand. Grab. Saying bracer? Yeah, we'll grab the bracer. Let's go grab the spinach. Up here. Grab the bracer. Boss? No, it's just gonna be. Wait, this one's closer. Spinning a little bit. Oh. Fiver. Beautiful. Grab the spinach. Grab the money too. I also have a lot of gold for how low level I am. Oh wow, that was bad. There's a little detour here. Boss just spawned or something. Boss of some port. Oh, there's the mummy. Spinach! Maxed. Get the fire wand up. Is there a boss somewhere, or is it just these things? I guess it's just these things. Let's see, I can probably weave through these things without taking hits. I can't see because there's so much crap on the screen. There's the mummies. I passed it. I always pass these things. I don't know, maybe. Alright, upgrade a fire thing. Very nice. I can't s- oh, there it is. Extra health. I'm gonna grab a four chicken. It's almost like everything is standing still. This is probably gonna be a mistake. Let's go ahead and make it anyway. That'll do. I guess we just ride it out now. I'm making it very hard to move. Yeah. Yeah, no way I'll make it down to the... Whoa, what happened? Was there a boss there? I didn't see it. I wasn't paying attention. I looked at the map and got distracted, I guess. Now I get the boss wave. There's what? I didn't know that. Oh, there's another one right there. Yeah, birds did great. Alright, well that's it for me for tonight. We'll be back tomorrow morning with Dead by Daylight and Beat Saber. I'm gonna go see if I can get the mod working, or at least downloaded, and we'll figure it out tomorrow. Alright. Good night, everyone. Thanks for watching, and have a great night. Fox out.